Some years ago, I read in the scientific newspaper that all the islands of the Caribbean will disappear. The sea will overcome all the land and will disappear. We are supposed to be poor. We are supposed to be destitute. We are supposed to migrate to America and to many places of the world. But I wanted in that book to prove that if we disappear, beauty will vanish from the world, because painting in reality is very wonderful and strong. Peinture naive. We know the beauty of Haiti is very wonderful. We know that we are a place of survival, of power, of magic, in spite of the weak points that we experience. We are still among the most gifted Haiti, especially among the most gifted of the people.